Hello everyone, welcome back to Innovation Corner. Many of you had asked me about voiceover for my previous DIY Bandhani scarf video, but then I thought to add another video in my playlist. So today I'm going to show you DIY Bandhani scarf cum jacket. So without wasting any time, let's jump to the colorful video.
For dyeing, you will need white cotton fabric, white crochet thread, rock salt, bandhani colors, color fixer, old bed sheet, stain vessels and scissors. Let's start dyeing our first color, yellow. Gather all the fabric to make a flat circular shape of the fabric by tying thread all around it. Do not keep the thread too tight, otherwise the color will not pass through. Leave the extra thread on the end to dip or pick up the fabric from the water. Keep steel vessel 3/4 filled with water on high flame. Add 3 to 4 tablespoons of rock salt. Add 2 tablespoons of bandhani lemon yellow color. Stir it well and place the fabric balls into it. Leave it in the water for 15 to 20 minutes on high flame. Then remove it and place it on the old bed sheet. Let it cool down. Cut all the threads and open the fabric and let it air dry for a while. For second color, I am just going to add 2 tablespoons of blue color in the yellow water to get the nice green shade. Also add some salt. Again tie the fabric, dip it into the water, leave for 15 minutes, then remove fabric from the water, let it cool down, cut the threads and open the fabric to air dry. Now take fresh water in the vessel and repeat the process we did for the yellow color. Instead of yellow, we will be using pink color. Guys, it took me 2 hours to dye this scarf, but the result is just amazing. For my previous scarf video, I used the same process, only tying technique was new and that scarf was in single color. To make the violet or purple color, just add blue color into the pink water like we did for the green color and follow all the process we did for the green color. Using 2 to 4 colors in one product also gives a vibrant look like this scarf. You can do bandhani on various products and I am planning few more bandhani videos using unique techniques and products. Please comment below if you want to watch more bandhani videos. Now getting back to the video, take vessel half filled with room temperature water, add medium amount like 2 to 3 tablespoons of color fixer into it. Put the fabric into it and leave for half hour. Then take out the fabric from the water, squeeze it to drain and open the fabric. Leave the fabric in open area to air dry completely and you get a bandhani fabric. Now it's time to add some easy embellishment, then I'm all set to use it anytime and pair it with anything. To embellishment we will need pink crochet lace, fabric glue, pink thread, needle, press button and scissors. Fold the edges of the fabric 1/4 inch inside and stick it with the fabric glue. Measure the pink lace according to your fabric's length, cut it, place it on the edge and stick it with the fabric glue.
Now I am wearing this as a jacket, but if I remove this, there is an attachment I have made. I just open up the button, remove the two ends of my scarf from that button, again I am going to attach it together, and this is my scarf.
Process of the scarf was same in the both videos. Only three things were different: tying technique, colors, and repetition of the process.